flavor and eat some salad. No, 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 no! Morty, hold her arms. Brick, keep her mouth open.
No! You food fascists! You can't!
Don't let her bite you too hard, Brick. She gets a taste of blood, we're gonna have problems.
Thank you. Gun that shoots swords.
You know it.
That gun shoots magical swords, and it is tight as hell. bad guys won't know what hit them, but they'll probably assume it was swords.
This is the best game I've ever played!
There he is. Looks like he's taking a nap. Just sneak up and grab the sword. Looks like you got him, eh? Just kill him and yank out the sword, Hunkabutt.
It's still super weird that you're trying to get Roland talk.
Your face is super weird. Oh, wow! Give me five breath!
Help!
He's down. Grab the sword, quick! Didn't budge. You gotta keep yanking. Oh, crap. The sword's cursed. It's reviving him. Watch out, his health's recharging.
With the power of a thousand of flaming yards! I am the creator of the legendary American Sandwich! I am a Spatula Khan! The weenie emperor usurped my throne with his army of brown mustard and dessert. His confectionery cuckoldry was a lie delivered upon the ignorant denizens of a pantry. For while they believed that his lonely hot dogs were made of a skag meat and ambrosia, they were, in truth, composed entirely of a dead skin and the toenail clippings. The fiend!
Yeah. This sword's got the power to revive the dead. It might come in handy.
I like it.
Take my sword gun.
Oh, man! But what if the sword you shoot explodes?
Us to fall into a trap. We need a chance to escape it or something.
I'm sorry, I didn't think you guys would make it so far in one session. I hadn't planned this part in advance. I'm making it up as I go.
Yeah, but the rules say...
Lily, downstairs, six people are beating info out of a Hyperion spy, and you're talking about rules? Seriously?
Hell.
For the love of...
Ha-ha! 20! I punch her!
Rick, no! She's our only ticket out of here.
Fine. I'll talk to the prisoner.
Release me. I shall show you the way to my father's keep.
Sure, why not?
I told you!
Oh!
yeah. Probably should have mentioned I kind of only dropped you in my dungeon so that you knew exactly what you just did. So, have fun getting killed by my freak-ass daughter, I guess.
Well, fuck.
She was.
What? Nah, man. The Sorcerer's daughter's the worst. If it weren't for her dumb butt, everything would have been fine and nobody would have died.
I'm waiting. Tower. Now I can watch from my balcony as your torn limb from screaming bloody limb.
Damn, Tina. That was graphic.
Don't hit the player, hit the game.
Before we even had a chance to save her, would you, Tina?
I told you, girl. No rules.
Until we meet again.